So we're here today in Tenafly, New Jersey with our partners Ace Surfaces and Laykold, and we're installing the first courts in the world that actually have incorporated tennis balls. Typically, tennis balls are just opened up, you play with them for maybe a couple hours and they get thrown away. Now you can reuse them through our equipment and then recycle them with us and our partners, and they're incorporated into the tennis courts.
The Laykold Masters 5 tennis courts, the first courts in the world where tennis balls have been implemented in the ShockPad to make the playing area better for the players, softer on the body, reduce fatigue and injury, and therefore get to a longer life for tennis players.
We've had hard courts for obviously many years, and really it's tough on the body. And this surface is just tremendous for the body. It's fun to play on, and to be on a court that's easier on your body, it's great for our membership, it's great for our coaches, it's great for our junior development, it's great for everybody.
Compared to your standard hard court or liquid applied cushion court, Laykold Masters is superior in force reduction. So this means less wear and tear on your bodies for all levels of play, beginner to pro.
Great for the sport, great for our environment. It's nice to be a part of.